What's going on, YouTube? Okay, today is Mail Day Monday. I'm sorry, this is actually going to come out really late at night. My mail literally just got here. It's like 7:30 p.m. I just got here. I'm guessing it's because it was the holiday. They were probably backed up and got a bunch of stuff since they're off probably an extra day since the holiday was Saturday. For them to get everything out, I got packages, extra packages I wasn't expecting for another day or stuff too. So we got tons of stuff to get through. This is going to be a giveaway announcement. If you noticed, I brought over a bunch of the old videos I made on my other account, Derb Codes. Simply being, I wanted to have everything, at least some content for people that found the channel or are coming to the channel that are new. Obviously, a lot of you probably already watched these, so you don't have to watch them again unless you want to or enjoyed them or felt like supporting, which is awesome, and I thank you for that. But there was one giveaway I did not run on the channel before switching over, and that was one with the Michael, Kobe, and the RJ. So I'm going to do like a hybrid since there's this will be technically my 25 sub since I'm starting a brand new channel. And I know my other channel's got like 3K, but this one is new and I want to build it up and also give back to the community. So in addition to these, I'm probably going to be giving away like some mem cards. I don't know if you ever see like this giant stack of stuff over here. These are all just memorabilia cards and autograph cards. So I've got like a huge stack of these for various reasons. So I'm probably going to throw like these in as well and just do some giveaways. So if you're watching this, all I want you to do is to make sure that you're a subscriber. So definitely hit the subscription button. Make sure that you like this mail day, and write me a comment. Just talking about, you know, just tell me your favorite moment so far in 2020. 2020 has been a crazy year for everybody. Things have not obviously panned out for most people, and there's a lot of bad. And I just want to focus on the good a little bit. So tell me what your favorite moment of 2020 is so far, and that'll get you entered into the giveaway. I'm going to probably run, maybe I'll be able, depending on how many people will actually respond on this video, I might be able to give everybody something. So, and then what I could do is just, you know, get a giant stack of cards and then just, I'll just run randoms and then, just hand out stuff to you guys. In addition to that, I've already have like other piles for people that are in the community. I've got a giant, huge stack of stuff for Big Tuck. I got another thing here for Bracket Fantasy Sports. I started setting stuff aside for Spurs, 21 and, Folk Rips. I've got got him a Carson Wentz. It's his favorite here, rookie card. I'm trying to find some more Eagle stuff as well. I got stuff like that I'm setting aside for people in the community as well. But that's just here or there. This is going to be a long video, as most of my videos are. But we're just going to kind of jump in. I'm not entirely sure what some of this stuff is. But remember, if you want to join the giveaway, and I'll say it again at the end, but like, subscribe, and then tell me what your favorite moment from 2020 is. And that'll get you entered. And like I said, is depending on how many people enter, you know, if it's like 20 people, I might be able to send 20 people something. So, anyways, I just got all of these out of the mailbox today. So some of these I think are even like... I'm pretty sure like this one is a hot pack, repack. So I don't know if I need to open that one yet, but let's just start with what I had received before and then go from there. So starting off, we got, okay. And I'm going to talk a couple of things during this. This is sort of like investments for me as well. PC and investments. Obviously, you guys know that if you see back there, I'm a Browns fan. So you've seen tons of Baker. That was like my last mail day. But I picked up some Austin Hooper stuff and some other Browns player stuff. But because just because I think the Browns are going to do well, and I think it's a smart investment that you know, these cards will go up. And I'll have all the prices below as well. I'll just like flash them down here so you guys can see like how much I paid for these. And if I do resell them, I'll eventually tell you that as well. But Austin Hooper. Njoku had announced this week that he wanted a trade. And I'm not sure if you guys are familiar with the Browns system, but they just got Stefanski from Minnesota. And he likes to run a two tight end system. And he's pretty heavy reliant on those tight ends. And Austin Hooper, obviously, if you guys have been following, he sort of like was kind of under the radar, but he's always very consistent. He always gets 60, 70, 80 receptions, it seems like. He's good for some touchdowns. He's a great like TD target, big target at the end, in the end zone. And he's now going to be in a system where tight ends are, you know, targeted even more. Plus, we're going to have a crazy running game. I think that his value is just going to go up. That being said, Njoku, who was this freak, is going to be gone, or possibly gone, even though they want to try and keep him. I think if they keep him, it helps the Browns tremendously. But they also picked up a tight end in the draft who has a bunch of upside. So, you know, if we lose him, I think that Hooper's value goes up even more. So that also explains this card, which is another Hooper. And it's just an autographed rookie card. And I might have more Hooper stuff. I don't remember. But I picked up a couple of things of him and maybe some more stuff that's either in here or not in here. I don't remember. But like Landry and stuff like that. Oh, yeah, here's Landry right here. So, okay, so let me flip that over. I'm not sure if that's open. Okay, so this is just a Landry Topps Chrome rookie card. Landry, I don't know if you guys have ever checked out his stats. The dude is a beast. He may have had the most catches for the first for a wide receiver in the first five seasons. I can't remember. He was up there. He had a ton of receptions when he was down in Miami, and then obviously when he came to the Browns, he still had a pretty good year. Last year, he was over 1,000 yards. He was injured, so I'm not sure if he's going to be able to start the season or not, which also helps with the value of like Hooper and Odell and stuff. But I just wanted to pick up some of his, and this card looked really clean and nice. And yeah, and I obviously hadn't, just coming back to the hobby, I didn't really have any, so I wanted to pick that up. Now we've got The Walking Dead. The reason why, no, I'm just kidding. Dennis Smith Jr. Okay, so this is just protecting a card. Let's see what we got. More Walking Dead. Okay, this is a Jaw. The guy that I believe in out of this, I know that everybody's high on Zion. I've said it before. I'm big on Jaw. He's your rookie of the year. I think his cards definitely go up. This card looks immaculate. I think it's centered really well. I have to look at like the corners and stuff to make sure, but this one I thought looked graded, grade potential. And I was able to pick this up for like $50. I know that there are tons of variations when it comes to this select product, so I'm not entirely familiar with it. I started collecting again after this point, but this was a card that I obviously didn't have. I've got probably 30 Jaws now. And I just really think that his cards are going to go up. And there's actually a good, like my PSA 10 of the Prism, it was from the time I bought it to where it's at now, has already gone up $100. So I expect that to continue to go, especially when they make the playoffs and they're going to be playing the Lakers probably in the first round. Yeah, I think that his cards are going to go up for sure. These are just like throwaway cards. I think. I don't know. I don't know what to do with these. Some Walking Dead and then a Dennis Smith. This looks like a Prism card or something, though. It is a Prism. Dennis Smith Jr. So that's a nice little thing. I'll put this over in this little pile I've got over here. I need to. I finally got my boxes and stuff in from BCW. But I haven't put any of them together because I'm lazy. Let's do that. What we got? Ooh, another jaw. Okay, so you guys know that I'm collecting the Marvels. I had to pay quite a bit for this one, actually. I think it was like $80. But I want this entire set, and I think this gets me to like 16 of them. I'm missing still some of the high-dollar guys. I'm missing like LeBron, Zion, Giannis, and I think Cam Reddish are the four I'm missing. So I'll get there eventually. I'm not sure when I'll pick up the other ones, but eventually I'm going to have the entire set. I'm going to hopefully get them before they're like too out of reach. So I'll probably grab like Giannis and those next. And then the last one I'll purchase is probably LeBron because I think he's the highest priced. All right. Now it looks like we got a slabbed card. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Okay, check this out. Okay, this was a lot that had this card in there, and I got this for $20. Now, this is his Durant's rookie card, which I thought for $20 is pretty good. It's got some weird GMA, which I'm not too familiar with exactly, as like the grader, and it said 6.5. And I looked at this card, and I was looking at like, 10s, and I don't see anything wrong with it. And maybe like if I opened it up, there could be something wrong, but like the centering looks great, the surface looks good, like the corners look good. Like, I'm not sure, like, what. It's like, no, okay, that was on the camera, I think. What's wrong with it? Maybe some edge issue there. Okay, this corner down here has got a problem, it looks like. A little white, maybe, soft corner there. It's hard to tell. But, yeah, this card going in like a 9 or something like that. And I got this for $20, and it came with some other like cards that are like pretty much useless. I think... like nothing too big. I just bought it because of this one, and I don't know, I was kind of like thrown off by it, but at the same time this looks legit. I'm not sure like what the problem is with it. It doesn't say like what the issue is, so I might like break this out and like send it in to get actually graded, or just take it out of this and have it as is. But yeah, if you know if there's something wrong, like you guys can see something glaringly, just let me know. But I thought that was like one of my better pickups, is a Kevin Durant rookie card. Okay, so now we're getting into the stuff that I just got delivered. So I don't know like what is what here. I've literally just got these out before I started this video, so let me get these out of the way because I know it could be annoying. So, Ryan Anchor, Archie. So I'm not sure like what some of this stuff is. Hopefully this isn't like a hot pack that I'm just like opening real quick and it's got like a singular hit. And cannot open this team bag, I'm sorry. Open the team bag. You can get there. Yeah, there we go. So it's like it's hidden. Or maybe this is just the protection method. Oh, it's a Jarvis. Okay, so Jarvis, this is another... I got two of these cards. So I'll try and find the other one. I'm going to put this one aside for a second. And the reason why I bought two is because like one of the pictures that I bought, like the emblem looked different. So I wanted to make sure, like, maybe one of them was, I don't know if one's like a short print or maybe it's just the way that they took the picture. Maybe they'll be exactly the same. I don't know. But they look different to me. So I ended up buying two, and those were like $10 to $15 a piece, for these rookie autos. So hopefully we find another one like right away, the other one right away, and then we can just compare. Dun, dun, dun. All right, perfect. Yes. That is as good as it gets. Okay. They look the same. No, it was just maybe the way the camera was. Yeah, I don't see any difference between these. This one looks a little cleaner, to be honest. The one on the right. Well, that was short-lived. I was wasn't sure. Anyways, I just picked up two of these cards. Maybe I'll give one of these away. I don't know if there are any Jarvis fans, but I like Landry a lot. I think he's good for a team. I think he's a good leader. Anyways, yeah, so I think he's a good leader, and yeah. Just going to jump right in, keep on trucking on the next one. So if you guys are still here, you made it to this point after you've joined the giveaway and everything and you're still watching, let me know like what you guys are picking up. I want to see what everyone else is getting into. Is there anything that you're investing in, you know, with the start of everything coming back up? Like my main investments have been, and I talk about some of these. Score, thank you for your purchase. So this must be another Jarvis. Yeah, another Jarvis. It's basically the same photo, but this one's Prestige and this one's a scorecard. It's got some issues there, but I got this for like 99 cents or a dollar or something like that, and it's not like too much. I didn't realize there were that many issues. Didn't say that on the listing, so that's on me. But it wasn't like a big purchase, so yeah, what are you guys investing in? Who do you guys think is, like, a couple other players I'm investing in and I think are going to show up here for us is, or for in this video, are is Andy Dalton. So hopefully that he comes up soon. Hopefully it's in, like, this one. Makes it even better and easier for me. This might be a hot pack. I don't know what this is. Hold on here. I think this is a hot pack. So I'm going to put this back here. So I think that's a hot pack. My bad. All right. I think this one's a hot pack as well. So I'll leave those two there. We won't open those on camera. Actually, this might be a hot pack. This is a big package. Oh, no. Okay. I've been waiting on this package. So if Tuck's watching this, there's something in here that I wanted to send in Big Tuck's care package. I had joined some breaks with this NZ Sports. I enjoy, like, him seems pretty low, but I got the Celtics in one of them. I haven't had any luck at all, like, in these, so I might stop, like, joining these. But I got one Phoenix, which I was excited for Bracket Fantasy Sports, because he says he's, you know, Suns, and but he goes for players in more football. But this is what I was looking for. So I'm going to open up this one real quick because there's one special card in here, maybe two. But I'm going to add to his care package. I got a Grant Williams auto. Check that out. So this is the card that I was waiting for. Now he knows he's going to get it. But, you know, that's okay. That's kind of like what I was waiting for to send to him. There is a short print of Enos as well. Might send that as well, but that was about it. So everything else, we don't have to go through all of these. I don't think there's much in here. There might be one more big hit. I can't remember. I might as well just open these. Why not? We're here. But these varied in price, depending on which one you got into. So Dario, this one's a 99. Yeah, I don't think there's anything big. I think these are all just commons. So, anyways, yeah, that was that. That was kind of the last card I was waiting on to send it to him. So I'll probably ship his care package out tomorrow because I've got some other stuff I need to send to other individuals as well. Some stuff I had sold on eBay, which I could show you guys here as well, because I kind of want to just be transparent with what I'm buying and what I'm selling. That way you guys know where I'm at. Okay, let's see. Anyways, getting back to if this is the guy. Andy Dalton, this is the guy. Okay, so I'm not sure what's on. Is that, must be in on the top loader. I'm picking up Andy Dalton rookie cards. And you're probably like, why are you picking up Andy Dalton rookie cards? Well, here's my thought process behind it. Is that these are a dollar or less. Pretty much a dollar for like his rookie, base rookie, tops rookie, some tops chrome. Sometimes it'll be a little bit more, but not too much more. They're really like dirt cheap. They're just like, and he just went to Dallas, which is like one of the biggest, you know, football organizations that maybe the biggest football organization you can go to. And they didn't give Dak his contract. He's going to be signing a 1-year deal or like the franchise tag. And Andy Dalton's not a bad quarterback. He gets a bad rap because of what he does in the playoffs. So they didn't do much in the playoffs. But I'm telling you, the guy can throw. And he's going down to a place where I think he can thrive. And he's, you know, he was, wasn't he, he was a, what was it, TCU. So he's like a Texas guy, or he went to college in Texas. I just think that it's like the perfect situation for him. And so I'm going to try and get as many rookie cards as I can. And I don't think the package, maybe this is that package. I'll have to open this one. Because that might not be what I think it is. I think that might be something else. So we'll look at it. This is Odell. This is an Odell rookie card. Like I said, I tried to pick up some other Browns wide receivers and stuff just because I think they're going to have a big year. And obviously the biggest receiver the Browns have is Odell. So this is just one rookie of him. I think I have a couple more coming as well. Maybe this is, I don't know. We're going to check this out. This could be just a, please make sure to message us your code. Okay, so maybe this, oh, I may have ruined something there. I don't know. I think that's not what I thought for a second that I have a lot of, I think, some more Andy Daltons coming. I thought that could have been it because it was like 20 cards or something like that, 20 rookies that I got for $13 or something like that. I can't remember. But anyways, I'm high on Andy Dalton. I think literally, like, if you guys are here and you're watching this, you could talk me down maybe. Maybe I could be talked down from it. But look at his statistics, right? And I've seen him a lot because he's in the Central Division with us, and the North, and I don't know. I just think that everything that's happening in Dallas seems so weird that them getting that caliber of a quarterback as a backup and not paying the guy that they have makes me feel like he's going to be the guy. I don't know. And if obviously not the, and God forbid that something happened to Dak, because I think Dak's a quality quarterback, but you know, he could, you know, how people get injured all the time in football. He's going to step up and be in charge of that organization. And I just think if his rookie card's a dollar, I mean, it goes to $5. You've made 500%. You know what I'm saying? So that's, I'm going to pick up as many as I can. Okay, so on the flip side of thing, I made some sales, and these are all going out tomorrow, and I just wanted to talk about them a little bit. I had bought this card previously. That dimple's not on the card. It's on the sleeve. It's a beautiful card. I think that this has potential to cross over to be like a BGS 9.5, and I said that in my listing just because I think that everything looks so good on it that I'm not sure like what in particular is wrong, and I think a 9.5 goes for more than what this is. I bought this one. I sold it at a loss. I think I ended up selling this for like 140. So I took like a $20 loss on it, which I'm fine with because I'm not as big on Zion as everybody else is. And I don't think that in the end that this particular card is going to be the one that people are going to be sought after. You know, I think there's going to be some particular rookies that you want to grab, and I think that the base ones that are kind of iconic. But there's so much content out there now, it's difficult to say, like, what is going to be the main one that people want to collect in the end. And that's to say if he stays healthy and has a good career and doesn't get hurt and stuff like that. But I also sold this Zion today, which this is a beautiful card. I really like these. This is a set that I actually wanted to collect. This one looks really good, though. It doesn't look too awfully off-center. Maybe a little off here, left and right, but not much, like 55-45. So I think it's really good on centering. I think that this is off maybe a little bit here. I can't tell. I think it's supposed to be like in the middle of that to be centered. But other than that, it's got sharp corners and it looks really good. And I don't know. I love this set. But I think I'm just going to buy all the base set and just leave the Silver Prisms be. It's not that I don't like the Silver Prisms. There's just so many variations. I think I'll just buy like the normal set and then I'll just keep that. But I sold this, I think, for 70 or 75. I did sell this LeBron that I think looks incredible. I think this one has a very good chance of grading well. This is pack pulled, I believe, as well. So I sold this one for $50. It's not that I wouldn't want to keep LeBron. It's like the inserts and stuff that, yeah, they're nice. Like this one was also packed. These are both pack pulled out of a hoops box. That I did film and I just never uploaded because the quality was so bad before I hadn't gotten this camera. But I sold this lot here for 170. I don't remember. 170 maybe for these. And this for 50. So overall, I did pretty well on selling these. These four were pack pulled and this was something I bought. So and then the reason why I'm selling these ones in particular are, like, I'm going to use that money to, like, buy some other stuff. I would really like to get back to a LeBron rookie. I had a couple of his rookies somewhere. I just could not find them anywhere, guys. That's on me, you know, being out of the collection for, like, so long. You know, I stopped collecting right when he became, you know, and I had a couple of his rookies and that was it. And I just can't find them anywhere. So I'm hoping just to pick up like some LeBron base rookies, you know, with the Cavs. And then I don't really care too much about him in the Lakers uniform. I think that, you know, it'll be iconic, obviously. Next year he's going to be changing his jersey to 6 anyways. And I think that he's got a really good shot to win the championship this year. But yeah, so those are just some sales that I made. You guys can tell me what you think about that. And obviously all this stuff could go up. If they win the championship, I think his cards will go up. Zion has a good chance. You know, he's like, apparently lost some weight but I think they're just too far out, to actually make a legitimate shot at, the playoffs. So I think Zion's there out of the playoffs. And I think Ja is in the playoffs, and not to mention Ja's going to win the MVP or Rookie of the Year as well. I just think that his cards are a better investment in the long run, too. I just think he has a better career. That's just my opinion. But anyways, yeah, so let's, all that aside, we got these here. And these aren't it. Like, tons. I got so many. So many cards here, guys, that we could just give away. Tons of cards. So just join the giveaway. This is the official one. What I'll do is I'll give like a week or so, and maybe the next mail day or something like that. I'll just, or next week, depending. I think I've only got like, I was going to do baseball week next week because it starts next week. Are following next week. So maybe I'll run it on Monday and then we'll just try and get everybody's information and just send them some cards. And then I'll do the rest of it as a baseball week. But make sure to join. If you're watching the end of this as a recap, just to join, all you just make sure you like, you subscribe to the channel, and then tell me what your favorite moment of 2020 is, because we want some good news and not bad news. You guys know what I mean? And then that'll be entered, and then hopefully I get to give a bunch of people some cards. That's the goal. All right, guys, I'll see you.